now defeat a global superpower.
How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire? Leave the battlefield waving Betsy Ross's flag higher.
Yo, turns out we have secret weapons. Tip of proof. You know what the who's on a previous step in?
He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fucking Frenchman.
Lafayette!
I'm taking this horse by the reins, making red coats spread him a flood stain.
Lafayette!
And I'm never gonna stop until I make him jump on him. I'm a scatter the remains.
So Lafayette!
Watch me engage and I'm escaping. I'm in a rage and I'm out.
Lafayette!
I give France more fun.
Lafayette!
I come back with more guns and ships. And so the balance shifts.
We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts.
We can end this war in Yorktown. Cut them off at sea, but for this to succeed, there's someone else we need.
I know.
Hamilton! He knows what to do when they're trying to intimidate him, fluent in French. I mean,
Hamilton! Eventually, what's he gonna do in the bench? I mean,
Hamilton!
No one has more resilience or matches my tactical, practical brilliance.
Hamilton!
You're a bike, you land back.
Hamilton!
Your right hand man back.
Hamilton!
Oh, I need your right hand man back.
Hamilton!
Yeah.
I have soldiers that will yield for you.